Hello, veteran Owen2N here. Welcome back. This is another episode of Final Fantasy 15. Disregard what I did at the end of the last video. I rested around this area. I did not want to be up there. Bad idea.
So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on?
Oh, yeah. How much is this? 800? Fuck.
Y'all come back soon.
Wait a minute, I missed this? Camera strap. What the hell? I didn't find this before. I think I've gotten this before, though. An accessory exclusively for Prompto. Slightly increases the number of photos that can be taken in one day. Cool. One problem, though. I want that accessory on him. So, why don't I spend... Yeah. Might as well spend on that. Yeah, because I guess taking photos is important for some later on, I guess. I don't know. It'll help him level up his thing. I can always take it off for something else. I guess as long as I did that for them, I might as well do it for the other guys, too. I mean, it will come in handy. Not that I even think I have enough accessories to take advantage of that yet.
What is it?
What?
Done for the day.
Oh yeah, Geisel greens.
Hold up. Don't the chocobos eat this stuff?
It's also suitable for human consumption.
I'll leave it consuming to other humans.
That's a good idea, Noctis. Damn good idea. What's this? Weight gain formula.
This'll really fatten you up.
Duh, it's fat chocobo feed.
Right, okay. Anyways, enough fucking around. It's time to get moving. If there's even a fucking way to get to this damn place.
I wonder if they stock outdoor gear.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
You see this, Noct?
What about it?
Forgot to eat. I'm already getting ahead of myself.
Right, let's get to work.
Howdy. There you are. Thank you kindly.
Get out of the way, man.
So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? Grub it is. What can I get you? Sure, hold on a sec.
Yeah, this will raise our HP a little bit.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
Yeah. I don't think we'll have to worry about Toad in the next area, but I guess that's nice.
Y'all come back soon.
Oh, there's a way out. Perfect.
Let's hit it.
All right.
I want to ride my chocobo all day.
The hell?
Something's amiss. Come on.
Wow, you think? Very astute observation there, Gladio. Or, Ignis. Tooth bristles. Crooked helix horn, okay. No idea what I can do with that. I could stick it on my ass. That might be fun, right? No, I'm just kidding. Behemoth horn. Ooh. Damn it. Just pick up the damn thing. Yeah, that's one thing I noticed. It's pretty annoying when you got these door prompts or passageway prompts. When the character jumps when they should be going through the door or through the passageway. No, I'm surprised they never fixed that. Boy. pouring too, man. There's nothing to be scared of. I used to beat the shit out of these guys in Final Fantasy IV all the time.
Here we go. On the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot.
A lot of these four-tooth bristles. How much they sell for?
Exercise due caution.
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The Behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
Okay. So yeah, we gotta hide behind these rocks. lose them. It's awfully foggy through here, man. Not too far back, I can see him. Come on, man. Let me fucking take cover. I mean, how close to the fucking rocks do I need to be there? Discovered his lair. Is there any other items around here we can find? Laying around. Strongbow. Can't go that way. Save. Pause. Okay.
all in a day's work.
Magic. Oh, I still have this. Still have one spell left. Damage? What if I don't have any fire damage? Can I use my gun to do that?
For it.
That fucking oil.
Whatever doesn't kill you makes you stronger! Ha!
Can we not use Libra on this guy? Why is it taking so long? Okay, weak to great sword, shields, weak to fire. Okay. Well, I guess I'm getting my great sword out.
Pay attention, Iggy! Hey!
Yeah, yeah, here's a potion.
Yep!
It just occurred to me, but this is totally like King's Knight.
Huh?
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me.
Well, nice job, fellas. Well, you saw, I think you saw what I did in that fight. I used the gladiolus technique.
I want to ride my chocobo.
And blindside attacks seem to work pretty good. Head. Especially if they're link attacks. Playing this too, if you want a little bit of an advantage, bring fire magic in here to detonate those barrels, but as you saw, not needed. Definitely bring your best two-handed sword in here though, for sure.
This area is swarming with bugs.
Wuss.
Yeah, don't be a wuss. It's gonna be dark pretty soon too. Better hurry up. all kinds of wildlife still.
Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
Yeah, that was fun, man. A lot of fun. To go. Probably be safer on the road, actually.
The hunt is on.
I'm running. Run! Might be safer on the road. Nighttime is when the demons start coming out.
Is it dangerous after dark around here?
Most likely. We'd best ponder our lodgings as we go.
Well, luckily in a situation like that, if we get separated from our car again, after this nice fat reward, we won't have to worry about having to walk anymore. Which will be handy.
Look at all these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Glad to see y'all made it back in one piece.
Thank you, sir, for the money. Money I desperately needed, too.
Woohoo! Come on, Noct! Let's go for a ride!
Kick ass. What did we just get? Got some. Amethyst bracelet. Bracelet. Studded with amethyst, enhances strength incrementally. Nice. Ooh, strength by, looks like 35? Or incrementally, whatever that means. No, it's 35. Just flat 35, okay. Should I give this to Gladio instead? He needs it more, don't he? Well, if I get a second one, I'll give it to him. So yeah, you use the square button, use the directional pad to go to the field, and then you have the whistle command. Chocobos are living, breathing birds with minds of their own. If your chocobo refuses to proceed, try hopping off and walking instead. Alright, so it's 50 gil a day. I guess I'll go with 3 days for now. Go up to a week. Hey, fella.
Let's go!
Here we are on the chocobo. Alright, got a trophy. And over here.
Get out, chocobo. OMG, guys. They've got chocobo races here.
Your point being.
We have to stay and watch.
We have to continue our journey.
Come on! Just a little longer.
Buddy.
Howdy there. Y'all ride chocobos? We hold races here, and you can put your skills to the test against others. Our birds have been in high spirits since old Deadeye bit the dust. Tell you what, I'll lend you two of our perkiest. Why don't you grab a friend and have a friendly little race?
Do I want to do this now? Nah.
Sure. Come back right anytime, y'all.
Okay, y'all. Come on, get
easy
on.
Now.
So yeah, with the chocobo, you can jump the circle button. You can, if you hold down X, you dismount. The sprint. Maybe you got a square, right? Well, you can't do it right now for some stupid reason. Try it. You hit the R2 button. And hit the brakes, L2. Okay, now we can sprint. And sprinting takes up stamina. Oh, and your chocobo levels up as you ride him, I believe. So, you have like different abilities and skills.
You okay? Want to take a break?
I'm fine. Come on, break time, break time!
Yeah, I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna rest. That's a smart thing to do.
Thanks for the ride.
Oh, hey, and I got it to level 2. Your chocobo will occasionally trot in to assist Noctis in battle. Okay. Chocobo learned dash to chocobo. Whistle mid-flight and your trusty steed might help you flee once per battle. Groovy.
We'll meet again.
You ready to rumble, Nut?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Yes. Random selfies. Great. tell me we got good pictures of Deadeye. Yeah, that one's not special. Oh, there's a good one. That's another good one.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Eh. It's okay. I guess it's alright.
Dude! What's with your face?
Hey, who said you could take this?
I guess I'm saving that one, just based on that reaction. Alright, good to go. Yeah, that's all I want to do here for now. I just want to unlock the chocobo. As far as racing, I'll mess around with that later. Post-game. That's like post-game stuff. Burden of expectation.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Except for driving.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes it is.
Ebony? You mean like the material? Talking about. So yeah, we're heading to Lestalem, because that is our next story, quest, plot, destination.
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you in the meteor?
Sure. Why not? Someday.
Why not?
Yay! Let's go!
Should be a nice change.
Oh, wait,
of pace.
Right now? No, I don't want to go there right now, you fool. Ugh, fine. God damn this guy, man.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
That was easy enough, I suppose. Fuck. Fuck. Bottle. I don't know how much I could sell that for.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Whoa. Where are we going?
So, Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
What? How about nothing?
What does it matter? Not my camera.
Yeah, I guess you have a point.
That's what you want. Yeah, take it. Pictures of everyone equally, man. Totally. Wait a minute, I can shop? Shit. Where are we going, man? We better be going towards the quest area. A longer drive than I thought. That we can shop while we're in the
cool
car.
Seeing the meteor for ourselves.
Yeah, it was on fire.
Surprised Titan's hands don't burn up.
Wait, I thought that was just a fairy tale.
Tales of the Six fighting alongside Lucian kings date back to the Age of Gods.
For real?
For real.
And yet somehow I find it hard to believe.
Not all kings are created equal.
Yeah, laugh it up.
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
Kind of get that feeling.
I'm practically running on fumes myself at this point.
Oh no, man. You know what E stands for? Enough.
Wow.
Nice.
This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car.
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
All right. Well, I guess we'll have to start taking a look around in the next episode. This is Veteran 0121. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.